So certainly, I mentioned the Majolica piece may be hard to understand and also how good they are from pictures. This is another one. Wright Mansfield was an extraordinary maker of furniture, and this was made about 1816. It was made for an exhibition. Sadly, we cannot find out which one. It's one of those things that somebody was trying to show off. They were trying to do, and there was not a place in this cabinet where it's not superior. We can go to the next picture if you don't mind. I want you to see the detail of it. So first of all, if you look at it, that's an ivory platform, it's all engraved. That by itself is a work of art, and there's about 8 or 10 different plaques on the piece. That's satinwood in the background. Look at the figuring in the satinwood. Satinwood by itself is almost typically used in little thin lines as an inlay, never as a whole big sculpture, much less as a giant cabin or sideboard. It's all made of ivory, and then it's inlaid with other woods in there, so you have beautiful workmanship on figured satinwood, which is so rare, with little inlay in there, which is beautiful.